Hello, and welcome to the Big One class. The concept of the metaverse is currently popular, although the future course of its development is unknown. A metaverse ecosystem centered on the gaming industry is already taking shape. A play-to-earn game GameFi model with NFTs as the reward mechanism has gradually emerged to attract more participants into the metaverse. As a result, an iron triangle, which consists of the metaverse, NFTs, and blockchain games, has emerged as the most popular set of products at the moment. Let's talk about the relationship between these three in this video. What are NFTs? NFT is short for non-fungible token. NFT, as the name implies, is a non-transferable token with distinct characteristics. NFT is a concept that employs blockchain technology to provide inherent value to specific assets. This unique property allows digital assets to be scarce. This feature also makes it suitable for the game industry's development. What is the connection between NFTs and the metaverse? People used to meet offline to complete transactions. People will now use portals or applications to conduct transactions on a specific trading platform. With the increase in popularity of blockchain technology and the metaverse, the door to the virtual world is about to open. People can enter the virtual world and create their avatars using cutting-edge technology. Avatars allow people to engage in various social and entertainment activities in the same way they do in real life. They can also use cryptocurrency in the virtual world to trade and purchase a wide range of NFT products, such as artwork and real estate. Metaverse and NFT will be critical in the future game industry. The integration of blockchain technology into gaming contributes to metaverse's popularity, which is also influenced by the gaming market's growth. With the rapid growth of the gaming market, technology giants such as Microsoft, Samsung, and Sony have joined forces to form the XA Association to put this virtual reality concept into practice. To avoid being surpassed, Facebook is developing its metaverse ecosystem and renamed the company Meta, reflecting Mark Zuckerberg's ambitions outside of social media. GameFi, a new model of profiting from games, is also disrupting the traditional game industry. More and more players are hoping to try games like Axis Infinity and earn money through the game's NFTs. The emergence of the metaverse pointed the way forward for the game industry's success and the growth of NFTs. The combination of the metaverse, NFTs, and GameFi has opened up new possibilities for the future. Today's Big One class is over. Thank you for watching. See you next time.